If you are a parent, you will know the importance of these in your life, the diaper or the nappy pads. But have you ever thought what's inside these diapers that is making life so much comfortable? And what if I told you the same very thing can actually help your plants grow in summer? My name is Josh and this is my DIY channel Videoeppo. Lots of awesome stuff coming up, guys. Keep watching. Welcome back, guys. We are now going to rip open a diaper to access what is inside. For this, I'm going to soak it with water first. For better visibility on camera and to be able to identify what we are looking for, colored water should be an apt choice.
For this, I'm using a sketch pen and it's green. By fiddling the stopper at its rear end, we can access the cartridge inside. Now dropping this in water releases its color. It's better to rip the plastic cover of the cartridge to speed up the process. I'm specifically choosing green so that if I need to use the end product for plants, they shouldn't change funny colors.
If you're planning to use this on edible plants, it's better to leave it colorless and all you have to do is use plain water. It's very difficult to show the difference on camera, so I chose to color it.
The colored water when poured on the diaper is absorbed almost instantly. We have seen this shown in so many ads, but I'm not sure how many have tested it practically. The process was repeated till the contents reached a saturation point. Using a razor, the outer layer was dissected and there we have a green jelly-like material inside. Let me just scoop it out and transfer this into another container.
Now this substance that we found in the diaper is actually called as sodium polyacrylate. It's also known as diaper polymer and sometimes called as hydrogel. It's a super water-absorbent polymer that can absorb more than 400 times water its own weight. It's colorless, it's odorless and it's non-toxic. And when I say non-toxic, it doesn't mean you can put it in your mouth. Don't do that. I've seen videos in which a diaper is slit open and then agitated, crystals fall out of it. I got super excited, I went to the nearby store, picked up a diaper and I did the same. The result was not what I expected, instead it had some soft cotton-like material. And it occurred to me that it cannot be cotton because cotton would not expand when soaked with water. I went ahead and I poured some water and then it turned into this jelly-like substance.
It is better to soak the diaper first and then get to the content and thus avoid making your workplace a mess. This is the content that I collected from a single diaper.
Now the theory is, I assume, just the way sugar is converted into soft cotton candies, sodium polyacrylate is converted into this soft cushion-like material for the baby bumps.
To better demonstrate this, we have equal volumes of cotton and sodium polyacrylate. Let's place this in two different glasses and watch what happens when we pour water. Cotton is soaked in water, whereas the hydrogel expands and absorbs all of the water. It keeps expanding when more water is added. Now watch what happens when I flip the glass. Hydrogel is held in place, not a single drop, but the cotton doesn't do the job. If I fiddle my fingers on the gel, it feels moist, but it's not wet. When I thought about making this video, out of curiosity, I googled for the substance and I found it online. You should be able to find it in gardening or agricultural stores in case you're considerate about wasting a diaper. For gardening purposes, you will need potting soil. This is available ready-made, but I like to make my own potting soil by mixing 1 part cocoa peat, 1 part vermicompost and 1 part regular soil. You can go ahead and mix 1 part sodium polyacrylate here, it would work just fine. Or sandwich it between 2 layers of soil just the way it's shown here. This hybrid hibiscus finds a new home while we do this video. A single large size diaper can yield enough to fill 3 pots. The sides were covered layer by layer and this pot is done. Using these methods consume way less water and you can probably skip a day or two even if you forget to water the plant. This can be used on existing plants by placing them close to the roots. Choosing a suitable tool to make way for the hydrogel, place it inside and gently cover the soil. Do this in 2 or 3 different places. You can see I'm using the colored gel I showed previously in the video because this is an ornamental plant. For the curious minds out there, let me demonstrate what would happen if you overwater the plant. The diaper polymer would absorb all the water and avoid rotting the root. If you're growing lucky bamboo, you must have seen mosquito larvae swarming after a week. Using hydrogel can solve that problem. Cover it with diaper polymer and it holds enough water to keep the plants happy and the mosquitoes away. Not only that, placing fresh flowers in a syrup of sugar and vinegar will help it stay fresh longer, as they can absorb water and nutrients from this solution. I noticed that the crystal pack I used was a bit slow in absorbing water. Let's test this too. By placing equal weight of the polymer from diaper and the crystals and then pouring equal quantity of water, we can see that the cotton-like material from diaper is absorbing water instantly. You can place this in a zip pouch and freeze it, and you have a wonderful ice pad.
Hydrogel mixed with potting soil proves to be a very good seed starter as it takes care of overwatering. However, showing that entire process is beyond the scope of this video, but I will make a follow-up video very soon. If your baby's diaper is gently used, that is if it has got only number one on it, don't get yucky. Use a pair of gloves and scoop it out. Urine has got ammonia, which is a natural fertilizer, and your plants are actually going to thank you for using it on them. If you're worried about the smell, don't be. Coco peat in the potting soil will actually take care of the smell, and nature will do the rest.
Let me summarize this video with the following points. Substance inside the diaper is sodium polyacrylate, which is a super water-absorbent polymer. It is colorless, odorless, and non-toxic. It is in a cotton-like state inside the diaper, for it absorbs water instantly and provides the required cushioning for babies. You can use this to hold water and moisture in the soil and help the plants grow better. It is separately available online if you don't want to waste a diaper. You can use this for various household hacks, and we have seen a few.
Now that was a very cool gardening solution for summer. What do you think of this video? What are the other ways by which sodium polyacrylate can be used? Please let me know in the comments below. If you like this video, you might like some of my others too. So please watch them, and please subscribe to my channel Videoeppo. I'll be back with another interesting, entertaining video next week. Until then, bye.